I just don't get it, Fosk. Everyone seems to be having fun because of the Christmas season, but I'm not joyful. Shouldn't I feel some sort of excitement? Christmas is almost here.
Boba, you're bringing this depression upon yourself. Christmas is all about being joyful and having fun. You don't see the point in Christmas because you are not giving it a chance.
Who's next?
Let's go for a ride. Maybe that'll cheer you up.
Not giving it a chance, huh? No Christmas cards. Thanks for the Christmas card.
I didn't give you one.
Thanks for the Christmas card, G56B. That was really thoughtful.
Who did this? It's beautiful.
Oh, hey, Boba.
Vader, this is so nice.
Sorry, Boba, but I was going to move that to the Death Star lobby. It wasn't meant for you. Something the matter?
It's Christmas season, Vader, and I feel no joy over it.
Feeling depressed, huh? Usually sickness causes depression. Are you feeling lightheaded?
No.
Nauseous?
No.
Upset stomach?
No.
Woozy?
No, no, none of that. I'm not sick. I'm just not happy is all.
Oh, because of Christmas. Well, maybe it's because you're not involved in anything Christmassy.
Involved?
Yeah, I'm involved in a lot of things Christmassy, like killing stormtroopers and shuffleboarding leagues. Aren't I the best?
At what?
Wrong answer. See?
So what could I be involved in?
How about an army?
An army?
Yeah, lead an army. Be in charge of the stormtroopers for a few days, because nothing says Christmas quite like an army.
A war leader? Yeah, General Boba. I like it. Okay, Vader, I'll do it.
Great, you can start tomorrow.
Thanks, Vader. I hope it'll work.
Vader, can you help me write a letter for Santa?
Sure. Wait, who are you?
I'm Anakin. Now here's some paper and start writing this down for me, okay?
Now just wait a minute. How can you be here while I'm writing?
Dear Santa, wait, no. How about Sup Nick, or maybe What's Digging Claws? Whichever one sounds best. Write that down, okay? Now write, I've been a good boy this year. Winning the pod race counts, right? Anyway, I want a lightsaber for Christmas, and I also want Padme to marry me. I know that sounds impossible, but you're Santa. You can do it. Did you write all that down?
I did, but I'm confused. How?
Thanks.
Who was that?
I'm not sure. Where is Boba? He said he was gonna be here in a few minutes. Alright everyone, listen up. As of today, Boba is your new leader.
Whose idea was this?
Mine.
Everyone, I am the new general, and the next fight we fight will be our best. Now I want determination and willpower. Let's see those guns fire, stormtroopers. No, no, this is all wrong. That's better.
Boba!
What?
What about me?
What do you mean?
Aren't you going to involve me in your war scheme? I'm a really good fighter, you know. You didn't answer fast enough, which means you don't think I'm a good fighter. Well, I have you know I chopped my son's hand off and killed an old guy. Then again, he did just put his lightsaber down and let me attack him, but that's not the point. Fine, don't put me in the battle. I don't care.
It sure looks like Boba is taking his position seriously. He doesn't want to ruin his opportunity, but he knows he will.
They look great.
Yeah, but it's missing something. You said getting involved in something would change my outlook on Christmas, but I still feel unhappy. I know it's missing. A turret.
A turret? Yes, good thinking, Boba Fett. Get one. And please don't mess this one up.
Yeah, please don't ruin this like you always do.
Boba, it's hopeless. You're never going to find a good turret for the army. Let's go back.
No, we have to keep looking. This is perfect. Let's take it back.
I don't know.
Come on. Boba's back. I found a good one, guys. What? What's wrong?
Look at it. That thing won't hurt a fly. You really messed up this time, Boba Fett, and why am I surprised? Can you be good at anything?
I can't believe it. Christmas is officially ruined. Won't anyone explain to me what the point of Christmas is? About what it means?
I can. Lights, please. Many years ago, a savior was born in a desert. Those who were strong in the Force predicted that he would become a hero. He grew up, learning many things, and eventually became a Jedi.
Are you describing me?
He turned to the dark side out of anger, but at the end of his life, he ended the reign of a powerful ruler. It was because of him evil was defeated. That's why we celebrate Christmas, Boba Fett.
I won't let my emotions get in the way of what Christmas really means. Oh, I've done it again. Vader was right. I'm not good at anything.
Maybe that turret just needs a friend.
The turret, it's much more powerful and improved.
Merry Christmas, Boba Fett!